Bing bong. Hello. Hello! How's everybody doing? Bing bong! Check, check, check! There we go. Send them out. How's everybody doing? Well, let's add another source. Oh shit, hold on, I forgot one more. How's everybody doing? How's everybody doing? Bing, 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 bing. I can't really see anybody. What we could run here. Let's run a benchmark. Thank you. but still. One, boys.
Welcome to Hawaii, everyone. Look alive. You're at the Motorfest.
What's up, Batgirl?
Settle down. I know you're all excited. That chopper ride is always a trip.
Just me and you, Batgirl.
So, welcome again to the Motorfest. I'm Malu, the Motorfest PR, and I'm here to get you up to speed. You are our special guests. Athletes, festival goers, car lovers.
Let's go.
Experience Japanese car culture. It's where tarmac meets tradition. From mountain peaks to city streets, this neon journey is not one to miss. What I call a perk of the job. Right in the center of all the action, racing these Japanese drift masters. Just awesome.
God, that was snappy.
Opportunity to carve your own path, to explore the open expanse. The island becomes your playground. Total freedom becomes your creed.
What are you doing, Batgirl?
Quads, you're given every chance to go off the beaten path.
Bam! Let's take yours. gonna fucking hit. Boom! There we go.
Off-roading is freedom, improvisation. But the next playlist is all about the competition. Aptly named the Motorsports Playlist, this one is for the pros. Motorsports is built around racing to the top, the thrill of competing, but it's also about strategic choices, decision-making under pressure. Triumphing with your team in what some consider the apex of motorsports. When to go for the pit stop, checking on your rivals, it gets intense.
There we go! Actually going from 7 to 11 tonight.
Felt good to be the champion, but then I got to go old school. Vintage Garage, a playlist for the true
car
aficionado.
Yep.
With these cars, it's not just about the look or the nostalgia. It's how these things drive, how they feel, how they steer. It was quite a challenge, in the best way possible. Outside of some collector car park, when would you ever get a chance to take these venerable legends for a spin? That's the power of Vintage Garage. Taste of
come
an
on,
age
Frito.
Where there was no nitro to boost you and no GPS to guide you. Feels strangely comforting. And in with the new, they say, the next playlist is
the
legendary.
Champion, baby!
Lamborghini.
What you up
a
to,
playlist to truly experience
oh,
the iconic,
no,
the trailblazing. I'm running out of adjectives here.
You're giving me a Lambo, you might as well give me a Hambo.
Saw that Lamborghini logo, you knew what this playlist was gonna be. some of the most recognizable car designs in existence at your disposal. Quite like some of these cars. Ooh. It's like a speed race through the story of Lamborghini.
God,
one of power and innovation.
I like this power.
Riding the full roster of these legends was a rare privilege. A privilege Motorfest graciously gave me. And now, it's your turn.
Yeah, give me a handball. Got it, baby. God damn, give me my goddamn money.
Like what you saw? Well, those were just the tip of the iceberg.
Pop the
but
clutch.
We've got to go step by step. Follow me. Look around.
Still there,
you.
Bad girl.
This is what it's all about. Cars, bikes, rides, and good vibes. You'll get to explore the festival soon enough. And let's not forget, we're in Hawaii. And there's no better place to express yourself. Show off your flair. Customize your ride. It's a car culture buffet. Keep up. We're going to go meet the star of the show. Your car, of course. Come on. It's time for you to pick your ride. Once you pick your car, I'll hand you over to Kara, your personal AI assistant. When in doubt, you can always rely on her to guide you.
Great American!
AI assistance engaged. All engines go. Show up your street racing spirit. Rule the streets. Join the donut American Muscle. A playlist is ready to try. Let's go try it. No time for guessing games. The container you're driving to is your entry to the American Muscle playlist. How can I be of service? We'll get it this time.
My look real quick. go. What you doing, Batgirl? Not much. What's up, homie? God damn, is this game pretty. Cop car. Go. All righty. Let's see if they got cop cars. Go. Let's go drive this bad boy.
The next playlist in our catalog tackles another key aspect of worldwide car culture: car customization. That's right. This playlist is 100% inspired by the work of an unrivaled auto-tuning pioneer, Mr. Wataru Kato himself, and his signature brand, Liberty Walk. Here comes Liberty Walk, introduced by Mr. Kato himself.
Liberty Walk, playlist에 ようこそ.
This is Liberty Walk, a step beyond the boundaries of customization.
Go!
Another activity awaits. Kato-san is busy with work, but it turns out we have another custom expert on site. Actually, you already know him. time.
Best 3 minutes, 15 seconds. Yay, Batgirl's back. Thank you for the sub. American muscle always wins.
Toji, remember me? Made in Japan, the pack, the guy with the Evo X? You shouldn't be surprised. It's a Liberty Walk playlist. I'm a customizer. That's all I needed to know. My country is the mecca of tuning. There's lots of things to say. Let's start with this. In Japan, every Custo lover knows the name Wataru Kato. Bringing his own style to bear on supercars, that's his thing. Your BMW is too dull, and you're in the Liberty Walk playlist, so let the tuning take over. Side skirt at ground level, wide fenders with rivets. Kato's signature, unmistakable. I'm done talking. Just show me what the car can do. Bad girl. see if you can handle what follows.
Is far from over.
Much, buddy. What's up?
So,
how are you doing, buddy?
How do you like that modded BMW? Can you feel the difference? It has all the signature Liberty Works upgrades. A perfect way to set the mood. Isn't going anywhere. You're taking it again for the next ride. And it's a long one. Plenty of time for you to get acquainted with a true Liberty Walk vehicle.
Win the crew Motorfest. New game. Thank you for being a part of it, my friend.
Justice. It might end up as the reward for this playlist.
I didn't go to about 10.
reminds me of the cars from my custom magazines. The kind of style that leaves a mark on a kid. In the 90s, only a few tuners like Kato were customizing.
Probably.
European and American cars like that. Maybe. Aggressive and radical. Liberty Walk has three pillars with three distinct styles. Here we're going through the works part, Kato's original touch. Classic Japanese craft based on wide fenders, applied to the most beautiful exotic vehicles. The other pillars are nation and performance, but let's leave them for later. More than a style update on your BMW. Let's see. Boosted turbo, tougher chassis, more powerful brakes, and wider tires. Yeah, these guys are good. Don't be shy now. Set it free. Isn't over.
Everybody up to?
Good job, driver. New challenges lie ahead.
There we go, there we go. There we go. So what you up to, Batgirl? Kind of okay with that. That's kind of cool. Cool looking too. I think I'm gonna keep. All right, let's see what we could upgrade on. Damn, this thing's gonna fucking destroy some. Let's go.
Through winding mountain passes. This time, we've got a modded Nissan GTR for you. Ready to go? Yep, we're going full Japan on this next event. I'll let Tochi take over now. He's not the chatty type, but when it comes to customs, you know, passion awakes. We'll be right back.
try that sooner or later.
Muscle into the American dream. It's punch it or punch out. No way around it. Next in line. Don't expect the first event to be a warm-up. Things will get tough real fast. But you'll be backed up by one of the festival's closest partners. Jim Hayfield, a rock star among car collectors. Good to see you, driver. That's not a figure of speech. Jim's an actual rock star. He just so happens to own one of the greatest muscle car collections in the world. He's the person lending us all the cars you'll drive during this playlist. And he's got quite the lineup. No one's better suited to give you advice on handling these jacked up cars. So he'll also be in touch with you as you race. No pressure.
Okay, bud. You have a good night.
The tag's right there. A heartbeat, the song of a V8, music on. Turn up the volume if you dare.
What you up to, Batgirl? Hey, fourth person. Oh, come on, baby! Let's ride!
Needed the best possible lineup for this gig, and just so happens, I got the greatest models you can ask for in my garage. Here's the drill. I provide, you drive. get shy now. Every car you'll use in this playlist are part of my personal collection. But hey, that's okay. This was my idea, so don't get all nervous about it. These ponies are made for rough handling. No matter how fast and harsh you drive, they can take it. And I've been told, you know your way around cars anyway. No sweat, just go. Whether you're a muscle head or you're just here for the Discovery Tour, it doesn't matter. If you're into cars, you're gonna love this. Just listen to that V8, like a chunky, down-tuned guitar riff. Another lap to go. You got the path memorized? Then punch it. That place kind of reminds me of Jackson, Wyoming. I played there a couple of times. You know, feel good, small town kind of vibe, mountain ranges. I know, we're in Hawaii, but the mind wanders. Gotta say, I like the climate here better.
Let's go!
That's it! Fire it up! Great job, Iron Gun! Looks like MotorFest didn't BS me about you! Ahead of the leader. God damn.
Well done. Let's move on to the following event. You can't talk about American muscle cars without talking drag racing. The two are pretty much intertwined.
That's cool, man. so fucking cool. I like this game. This is a really, really good game. Let's go.
Racing time. Don't overthink, just burn and fly. Right on.
Okay, look the ship we got.
Drag racing time. Don't overthink, just burn and fly. A good burn is essential here. drag racing time. Don't overthink, just burn and fly. Right on! Well, now that was some run.
All right.
Keep that gauge in the green zone. A good burn is essential here.
Get that under 10. Let's go, bad.
Come on, give me that perfect burn. Drag racing time. Don't overthink, just burn and fly. Right on! Well, now that was some run. In the green zone. A good burn is essential here. Drag racing time. Don't overthink, just burn and fly. Right on! Well, now that was some run.
Go. hit it. That was fucking nasty.
Come on, give me that perfect burn. You've got pipes? Like a backup singer in a metal band.
Okay. That was fucking
good job, driver. New challenges lie ahead.
Oh, that's funny. Yeah. Where's my where's my Mustang? Yeah. Yeah, it very much is. Okay, that's 600 out of... Oh, what's this? I just see that right. Saskatoon police. That's kind of an uggo. What do you guys think about this so far? Kind of looks nasty. God damn, really? They would make me turn it into Bumblebee? I would kill myself. What's up with the fucking bird? Damn. That would be blinding some bitches. Yeah, I really don't like anything on this. Really? That's funny. Becker, look at the side of this truck. And tell me that's not a Prince truck. That's funny.
Cars are a call for freedom. ordinary car into a vehicular marvel, with a state of mind far away from luxury brand strategies and pricing, and the freedom you feel from actually being behind the wheel of said cars. A feeling deeply organic and yet intangible. But Jim should be much better than I am at conveying emotions. He's human after all.
It's one of those outrun type of events. Drive fast, hit the checkpoints on time. It's just like that red game from the 80s.
We'll get it this time.
Soundtrack? It's the spot, right? That's my mixtape we're listening to. Meshes well with the sound of the engines, you feel me? I couldn't put you through a muscle car ride without some proper riffs, could I?
Let's retry that.
On time, it's just like that red game from the 80s. You digging the soundtrack? It's the spot, right? Mixtape we're listening to. Meshes well with the sound of the engines, you feel me? I couldn't put you through a muscle car ride without some proper riffs, could I? Performance, that sweet spot. before a serious returns. Make sure to stay on the road. Told ya. And there's more coming. But hey, curves are part of the fun.
Driver, new challenges lie ahead. Before moving on to the next freedom-infused event, we're going to make an extra stop. Little surprise for you. Although in this case, little may be a poor choice of words. Just head towards the beach and you'll understand. We're real close.
Thank you.
Makes me almost want to get a racing wheel. Now that, are you fucking serious? Okay.
Monster beats. I've got the perfect hip hop jewel for this crowd. This giant obviously won't handle like a regular Mustang GT. Lucky for you, this is a two-lap race. You got one lap to find your footing and one to feed your opponent some dirt.
Let's just rewind that one.
Trucks popped up in the late 70s, mostly just for showboating. They only really became a thing in the 80s. Man, that decade truly was something. Monster trucks are used in two types of competitions, freestyle stunt and racing. Given Motorfest's racing DNA, we obviously went for the latter. Don't be afraid to use these banked ramps. Ready for takeoff? Yeah! Performance, dude. You put on quite a show.
Job driver, new.
There we go. There we go. How's everybody doing?
Challenges lie ahead. I hope you enjoyed that treat, driver. This playlist wouldn't be complete without a proper taste of the American showmanship. Now, back on track. We're heading north for a race through the swamp this time. May I be of assistance, driver? It is custom made for off-roading. Jim's passion for muscle cars is not restricted to asphalt. That man would drive muscle cars on the moon if he could. turbines. It'll mean you have arrived. Your opponents are already there. Go on and join the melee.
Like 10 minutes before you showed up, it is ready to gobble up every square mile of swampland, if you ask it to. Mustang jump like the devil is after it. Third and last turn of that swamp cruise. Go for it and don't be afraid to get your wheels dirty. Hold on to your saddle, cowboy. Yeah. Track so good. Don't listen to me. Just listen to this and knock some teeth out. Straight line. Use that nitro. Jump, and you're done.
Oh,
far from over, though.
Yeah, boy! Check.
No time to.
Yeah, this. Yep. So how's everybody doing? Ooh, I like you that. Hold on. Oh, never mind. I thought that was a Nissan Spider for a second. Kind of cool looking. Oh, that's dope. Oh, Never mind, that's Markiplier. Or Mark Robert. Not putting another dude's name on my car. Come on now. Oh, who's all in here? Let's get a big roundup. God, that looks just like a fucking Dodge Viper. God, man, that looks so cool. I'm gonna just sit here and wait for somebody to talk. Just to let you guys know, when I do get a racing wheel, I'm actually gonna use this webcam as my racing wheel web. So who's all here? Come on, give me a hell yeah. PC? Yep, I'm on PC and Xbox. Well, kind of. Currently on PC. Just to let you guys know that if you guys, this is not a public sponsorship, but if you do want to play Crew Motorfest, go get yourself on Ubisoft Connect or Ubisoft Plus, I think is what it's called. You can play this game for fucking free. Well, for a subscription fee. Kind of like Game Pass. Well, how are you, Norai? Much that one. That one looks kind of cool. Yep. And yes, I have a Cadillac Escalade. So, how's everybody doing? But if you do want to play this, I think this is also cross-platform. So if you want to play from PS5, PS, or Xbox Series, I think those are the cross-compatible with PC. But I'm not sure. All of it might actually be. Know what car I want to bring in. Let me try the Supra again. Let's see, what do I got?
Rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. We're keeping pace. The next event is just a few minutes away. A frantic race that goes from the coast to the countryside with an unmistakable Californian vibe. Your next car is one of the most recent entries when it comes to muscle cars. The 2020 Mustang Shelby GT500. Your opponents do not stand a chance.
God, that drops like a fucking dime. He needs 3K to go live on his PC with TikTok too. I was gonna say, is that my niece? Oh, fuck, another Mustang!
and a mean muscle car to kick everyone's butt. Come on, dude, bring the thunder.
Yeah, bring the thunder, bitch.
Base, and that's it. The boys are back in town. There we go. You're first. Couldn't have gone any other way.
Here we go. Thank you for the bed, Bear Girl. This game, let me know. it off your exam just so I can go take a shower.
Driver, new challenges lie ahead.
Tell me I can get the cover. Go. There we go. What's up, bud?
We're going up now, driver. You got the toughest cars. So let's take him to the toughest spots. Face to face with the island's guardian.
Hold on. Gonna invite my friend Jason. What's up, boy? What you up to, buddy? Not much. What's up, bud?
I'm talking about Volcano, of course. Remember when I told you Jim would drive these cars on the moon if he could?
Well, this is as close as it gets. To do something about
tuned for off-roading is waiting for you. This car is your best chance to make it through that David versus Goliath kind of trial.
I know you are, man.
See it in the distance. Yeah. It's waiting for you.
Fucking Mustang is fucking booming. Okay. He always said he was doing something. I didn't remember what.
Back in black. That's right. I got you yet another one of my rally raid prepped Mustang GTs. Just the right tool for the job. On your left. Looks like you got some spectators. Let's give them their money's worth.
Okay. Okay. Well, I can't promise I'll be there unless my brother actually does pick me up earlier. Oh, I know.
I can do for you.
Okay.
We're going up now, driver. You got the toughest cars, so let's take them to the toughest spots. Face to face with the island's guardian. Talking about the volcano, of course. Remember when I told you Jim would drive these cars on the moon if he could? Well, this is as close as it gets. Once again, a Mustang GT specially tuned for off-roading is waiting for you. This car is your best chance to make it through that David versus Goliath kind of trial.
On your left. Looks like you got some spectators. Let's give them their money's worth. fly. That's right.
That's cool, Batgirl. What you having?
To resume our progression on this playlist.
Ugh, fuck. You're a little fucking loud, Jason. I said you're a little fucking loud at my end. Well, you sound like you're smacking lips. What's his name? That's not what I heard. But I think I am gonna give up on this game for the night. Yeah, I got a meeting tomorrow. So, I gotta be up early. Alright, buddy. Later. Alright, so. Okay, so if I do play a new game tomorrow, it'll probably be Life of P. And I know I said P. So, that being said, guys, I'm gonna get off here for the night. I've had a really good stream. Oh, come on. So, that being said, guys, have a great night, and I'll be back possibly tomorrow with a game I found on Game Pass. So, hope you guys have a great night. I'm Joshua Danger. Peace. I'm out.